Good evening and welcome to Caffe Lena. Thanks for watching this live stream production from Saratoga Springs, New York. These live streams are made possible by the generous support of the Sara B. Folk Charitable Fund and by our community of subscribers. Special thanks to our Virtuoso level subscribers and lifetime Caffe Lena members. By buying a ticket for this performance, you're supporting independent music and the mission of our historic nonprofit venue. Enjoy your front row seats for this show, live from Caffe Lena. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Caffe Lena. Thank you for being here tonight. We are welcoming a whole bunch of new friends to Caffe Lena tonight. We are one of the stops on John McLaughlin's anniversary tour for his amazing album, Indiana. It's been 15 years now, so I'm sure we will hear some familiar favorites as well as some of the work that he's been doing since then. But tonight, you get to hear not one, but two incredible voices on our stage. Kris is traveling with John on this tour. Kris, since winning American Idol, that must have been 13 years now, has put out a bunch of albums, continued working now as an independent artist, is making the music that he wants to make, and we are delighted to have him on our stage tonight to share that music with you. Thank you for everybody tuning in online on Caffe Lena TV as well. Hope you have a wonderful evening. Please join me in welcoming, for the first time to Caffe Lena, Kris.
This city's gonna break your heart. It's gonna leave you colder. Bright lights tearing us apart. It's gonna hurt all over. Honestly, I'm better off lonely. Promises are just pretend. God help this face I'm wearing. God help this skin. We can run, we can hide. We can show off our guns and put on a fight. If it's love, hold on tight, hold on tight. And maybe we'll make it out of life. Maybe we'll make it. I'm searching for the sound of your heartbeat. And I'm looking for a sign of life. And I can hear it fading now. Lost my strength. When you lost your fight. Honestly, we're better off lonely. Promises just pretend. God help this faith I'm wearing. God help this place. We can run, we can hide. We can show off our guns. Put on a fight. If it's love, hold on tight, hold on tight. Maybe we'll make it out alive. Maybe we'll make it Caffe Lena, how y'all doing tonight?
My name is Kris, and I'm excited to be opening up for my good friend John. McLaughlin. I asked him if I could come and be his roadie, if I would carry his keyboard for him as long as he'd let me sing a couple songs. So that's why I'm here. I'm gonna sing you guys a song about shoes.
Always looking for a reason to leave. Always finding something wrong with the season. Your heart has just been hiding from the truth. Like a circle always ready to spin. You got that green light go all over your skin. But the world is never gonna cut you loose. No matter where you go or what you do, it's gonna be there waiting. If you keep running away, you keep running away. If you keep running away, you're gonna need some faster shoes. If you keep running away, you keep running away. If you keep running away, you're gonna need some faster shoes. Cause it's always gonna catch up to you. Pages, but the words stay the same. Rearranging all your furniture to cover the stain. Well, that's not how you make it go away. Yeah, the problem will never change. If you keep running away, you keep running away. If you keep running away, you're gonna need some faster shoes. If you keep running away, you keep running away. You're gonna need some faster shoes. Cause it's always gonna catch up to you.
Just in case you were wondering, is it okay if I teach you guys a song real quick? Some of you got apprehensive, but that's okay. Some of you were like a little too excited, maybe? This chorus is really easy, and I don't like to sing it by myself, so I need help. There's three words in it. That's it. You guys can do that, right? I believe in you, Saratoga Springs. It goes like this.
Hallelujah, hallelujah for now. Hallelujah, hallelujah for now.
Can we practice real quick? You guys got it? I heard some, you don't know how you feel over here. You're like, that's a lot of laws in there. Here we go. One, two, rehearsal, yeah. La 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 la. Hallelujah now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah now. By yourselves.
Pages of evidence in every corner of your mind, making sure you can disprove something no man can define. And I stand on my argument, God knows I've tried, but it's hard to get your footing on the surface of the wind, alright. So what am I supposed to do? While I'm waiting for the nothingness to be proof, 'cause I swear somebody's listening when I'm talking to the moon. You ready? 2, 3. Evidence in every corner of my mind, making sure that I can prove something no man can define. And I stand on my argument, God knows I've tried, but it's hard to get your footing on a mountain that is turned upside down. So what am I supposed to do? I've been in sanctuaries that are just a room, but I caught a glimpse of heaven in Toronto listening to Claire de Lune.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
So hallelujah, hallelujah for now. Hallelujah, hallelujah for now.
Singing along. You sounded great. No matter what anybody says. Nothing like a song about questioning spirituality to get everybody singing along, you know? Some of you are like, what? He tricked me. I have 3 children. Me and my wife have 3 children. And it's a lot of fun. But they've become, I won't say but, I don't know why I said but there. I mean, there's lots of buts with kids, but I have to wipe them all the time. It's great. I did it again. They have become easy to write songs about and for. I'm going to sing you two more songs, and these next two are about two of my children. This one is about my oldest. Don't worry, the third one will get his song. I'm still figuring him out. This song is about my oldest leaving the house. He's 9. Song is called Safe Harbor.
Someday you'll sail away. The winds will call your name. You'll finally hear the whispering. And I'll curse the moon at night for pulling on the tide that'll carry you from me. I wish I was dreaming. Ain't that the way it goes? But here's a secret. Before you push back from the shore, if you ever need to run for cover, you know exactly where to run. And if it's love you need to rediscover, here in my heart there is enough. You can always come and lay down your armor, 'cause I am your safe harbor. Someday you'll sail away, maybe to outer space, in search of all the reasons why. And I'm sure that while you're gone, I'll be reflecting on every time you ask for my foolish advice, hoping I said the right thing once or twice. But if you ever need to run for cover, you know exactly where to. It's love you need to rediscover. Here in my heart there is enough. You can always come and lay down your armor, 'cause I'm your safe harbor. My love is a fortress. My love is a fortress. My love is a fortress. My love is a fortress.
Thank you very much, guys. You guys are going to have a great time with John. I want you all to give it up for him. He's put out an awesome album 15 years ago, and he's still just, it's like the songs are still just, they're so awesome. And he's playing. I mean, it's super cool. You guys are really, really going to enjoy it. I have one more song for you guys, but before I give this song to you, I got to tell you a quick story about it. It's not that quick, but I'll do my best. I was at this gender reveal party. Have you guys been to these? They're awful. What happened to the days where you found out in an envelope and you pulled it out and it was like, oh, it's gonna be a girl, and it was just like a personal thing, and now it's just everywhere. There's just pink dust everywhere. And I was at this gender reveal party, and when I'm in these situations, I try to find my space where I can be by myself and not around crazy adults that are acting ridiculous. And there was a lot of people there, and it was in this big backyard, and there was a trampoline on the edge of the yard, and so I found that. I was the one adult hanging out with the kids. That's not freaky at all. And I'm by this trampoline, and when I get into alone spaces, sometimes music happens in my brain. Like, it just does. I don't know. I'm not saying that, like, there are like symphonies or, you know, these incredible works. I don't even know the words. Happening in my brain, but like I think it's just an occupational situation where I'm like, I have to think of music sometimes. So when I'm by myself, it does happen. And I'm standing over there by the trampoline, and this beat idea comes into my head, and so I have to get it down even if it sucks. And so I place my phone on the trampoline, push record, and I do this on the trampoline pad. Listen, I understand that may sound really elementary and stupid to you guys, but, you know, writing songs is really hard. So I have to, you know, do whatever I can. And so I put this down, and I forget about it completely. Like, that's usually how it goes. I even think at that moment I was like, this is stupid, and I'll probably never use it. And that's how most of them are. So a couple weeks later after that, I'm sitting in my little studio space in my house, and I'm trying to write a song, and the first thing I always do is go to my voice memos, and I'm looking through them, and I hear one. You know, most of them are bad. Some of them are like right when you wake up or in the middle of the night. I grab my phone and I go, and it's awful. But in my dream, it was real good. Biggest song in the world, probably. And I'm going through my ideas. That sucks, that sucks, that sucks. And then I see this one, and it's titled Tramp Beat. Something's wrong with me, y'all. I'm sorry. So I see this one, and I'm like, I gotta click on that one. And what an old school word, by the way. Anyways, we won't get into that. I push play, and I hear, but then right after it, in the whole of the rhythm, there was, ah, 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 ah. And I was like, what is that noise? At first I had no idea what it was, but I knew that it was cool, and I really liked it. And so I started thinking, I was like, so who was around? I realized my little daughter was jumping on the trampoline that I was using. She had no idea what I was doing. It just like in, I don't know if it was divine or what, but she just happened to be in the perfect spot in the rhythm to where, you know, made the rhythm really cool. And so I was like, I have to use this. I have to use this little voice memo sample tramp beat and make a song about it. And because she's like in the rhythm, I was like, and I think it needs to be about her. Now, let me tell you guys just a little bit about my daughter. She's cooler than all your kids. I don't know how many kids you got. I don't know what they do. I'm sure they're rocket scientists or whatever the heck. But my little girl is cooler than all your other kids. She just is. She's cooler than my other two kids. She is not like any other little girl I've ever met. She has ruined all of my ideas of what having a little girl would ever be like in the best way possible, and I love it because she's different. And I know somewhere down the road someone will tell her, like, hey, maybe you shouldn't act the way that you're acting, or maybe you shouldn't wear whatever you're wearing, because that's not usually what happens. And my first thought is I want to kill that person. But second of all, I want her to always know that the people that love her want her to always stay the same and to always be herself. And because she is so beautiful the way that she is. So that's what this next song is about. Thank you guys for listening. This song is called Don't Stop Dancing.
I know you feel it, I feel it too. In every eye, the weight of the way they watch you while you move. Oh Lord, they're watching you move. Cause you got a rhythm ahead of the beat, and they'll try to change it, keep you in time to bring you to your knees. But I just hope that you see, and these are the things I love. So don't stop dancing. Don't stop dancing. Oh no. You got a fire inside your soul, and they'll call it wild. Sound the alarm to turn it into smoke. But listen, don't let that go. You're still the light in every room, but when the darkness finds you, don't stop dancing. Stop dancing. Even when there is nobody left on the floor, or when you can't hear the music anymore, don't stop. Don't stop dancing. So my love, don't stop dancing, don't stop dancing, nah, nah. Oh, don't stop dancing. On the floor, when you can't hear the music anymore, don't stop dancing. Oh, somebody's gonna come, try to break it down, put you in a place, and straighten up your crown. And baby, honestly, it might even be me, but listen while you care.
Thank you guys so much. Have a great rest of your night. Good night and God bless y'all.
Left Louisiana on the red line.
Thanks for watching this live performance from Caffe Lena. You're supporting independent music and the mission of our historic nonprofit venue. You can find out more information about the legacy of Caffe Lena and our diverse programming at caffelena.org. Each ticket buyer will receive an email with access to this show for 1 week, and subscribers can find the archive in the recent live streams playlist on Caffe Lena TV. These live streams are made possible by our community of subscribers. Special thanks to our Virtuoso level subscribers and lifetime Caffe Lena members. Please consider becoming a subscriber to Caffe Lena TV. For $10 per month, you will have unlimited access to over 20 live streams each month, as well as on-demand access for 1 week after each live broadcast in the recent live streams playlist. Join us in building a sustainable platform for independent music. Caffe Lena TV is now available to subscribers on iOS and Android mobile apps, as well as on Roku smart TV devices. Just search Caffe Lena TV in the store and log in. You can leave an additional donation to support the artists on stage tonight by clicking the currency symbol below the chat and following the instructions to use the Caffe Lena tip jar. The Caffe Lena School of Music offers group music lessons in person and online. Each archived class is available for purchase, and subscribers to Caffe Lena TV can access the first week of select classes for free. Find out more about our music school and our amazing instructors at caffelena.org/school and find the available classes on Caffe Lena TV in the Caffe Lena School of Music section. The Caffe Lena online store is now open. Go to caffelena.org and click shop to find all the current Caffe Lena merchandise, including shirts, hats, mugs, posters, and more. Come visit us on Phyla Street in Saratoga Springs, New York. We've got something going on every night of the week. We hope you're enjoying the show. Here are a few more of our upcoming concerts we think you might enjoy. Check out the full schedule in the upcoming live streams section of Caffe Lena TV and join us for more live music.